Hello. Welcome back. Last time I sheared my sheep, made an extra bed, went a little on a little bit of an adventure, not very far, just that way a little bit. Didn't really find anything aside from some berries and some foxes and spruce trees. A few caves here and there, but nothing overly exciting. Yeah. So, let's see. What all do we have over here? Because I don't quite remember. Not really organized, but it's better than nothing, I guess. Berries in here. Can you even do anything with the berries? I don't think so. Anyways. Need more food. What I want. I need more eggs, so I'll go back over there. Take this too. And yeah. Maybe some cobblestone too. Make a little hut over there. Just so I don't have to keep running back and forth. Eventually, I'll grow. Not grow. Wow. Eventually, I'll build. Like bigger place over here, but for now, I'm just gonna make this a little more nicer. Well, I clearly didn't think that one through. Really? But it's so dark. No, it needs to be... I'm really bad at guessing how much materials I need to build things. Like, so bad. We'll eventually have more hoppers. Eventually. Actually, I'll keep those on me. This can go in there. This can go in there. I'll keep the cobble on there too. Anyways. So I don't really have a plan today. For anything. I have my whole weekend. I probably want to move my pumpkins up here somewhere. Mostly because they are not doing a great job down over there. But yeah. So I went that way and there wasn't much. Maybe I'll go over this way. Let me see if there's anything this way. I need to pick up my bed though. Before I do that. Oh no, I should actually get some cows. Should get some cows. Now, this is what happened with the chickens. I didn't have a pen to put them in yet. So they're probably all just gonna wander away. This is enough. Definitely not. Definitely not. Wow, they disperse really quickly. Like, where are you guys all going? Oh dear. Oh jeez, that guy scared the crap out of me. Man. Yes, buddy. Just jeez, what is that sound? Is that him drinking potions? Cause that's terrifying. You're kinda scary, buddy. Blue lights. Brown dye. Oh, it's the llamas. It's the llamas that are scaring me. Okay. I mean, it'd be nice to have some of those things, but I have no emeralds. None. Please take your llamas and leave. Because you're kinda loud and scary. Go all the way to here, I think. Huh? Oh, what did I do? Oh dear. I think there's this one. Oh, eventually get my cows again. Hey, you're in the right spot. Good job. Not good at that. Oh, jeez. No, you found the one hole. Why? Cow, look. Look, I have wheat. Ooh, cool. Where did it go? Ooh. Let our cows go. No, I'm not interested, buddy. Go away. I think a little over like 5 or 6. It's one of these. Here you can. Postal already get out again. Oh my gosh. Oops. So the cows are really smart. Like, why? Get back here. No, I need to come back. These are so much more behaved than the sheep. Did not mean to get milk. I was trying to get the water behind the cow. Guess I'll have baths now. Baby cows. How long do the wandering traders hang out for? Cause like, he's kinda annoying. Just kind of, maybe a lot annoying. Hi. Ah. Okay. Can I move the pumpkins up? Up there. I should probably also move the sugar cane. I won't move it, I'll just plant more up there. Oh gosh. Still so bad at fishing. There we go. Just doing lots of farming right now. I always think I have more seeds than I end up having. Should fix this. Jeez. The sounds the llamas make are really, really terrifying. I really don't like them. At all. Seriously. Scary. Oh, I know what I should do. No? It's been too soon. I guess. Yeah, okay. Can I feed the sheep? That's it. I really don't. You do make scary, scary sounds. Everyone get some water. I think I'll also... ran out of dirt. Killed my shotgun. Can you bother me? You're just gonna push me out of the way, I see. Alright. Cool, if you could like make... I don't know, like... I can make cake now. I don't actually make cake very often, so not that exciting. Still needing food. When I went fishing, I didn't even pick up the fish. Oops. Let's see. Oh dear. I'm gonna end up with so much kelp doing this. Geez, how far does this go down? Quite a ways. Man, they really don't like me. Oh, I got bone meal. From what? A fish? I get bone meal from fish? Apparently, who knew? All the kelp. Uh-oh. We really should actually make, like, more... Oh. Do I have my coal? Oh, I have one coal. Okay. I can make a smoker. I think they cook food faster. Uncertain question mark. Let's see how many. Oh yeah, okay. So I can cook meat. Oh, I guess that means I should actually go down in the mine and get some coal. Let's do that. It's over here. Let's do a lava vent. Let's just start a new one. I don't have any torches. I have no torches, but I have some gold. A couple. Oh, I should have a chest for down here, too. Let's just store some things in. That was silly of me. Let's put the bone in here. Dodges. I need coal, please. Not iron. Oh, gold. How much gold? Maybe I should go higher up for gold. Would that be better? Oh, that was my last torch. Well, I guess we'll go up for coal. There's gotta be somewhere on the mountain or something. So I'll just bring all this up with me. Any coal in here? No. No. Huh. Well, I think that's it for today. I hope you like this video and subscribe to see more.